I've arrived in Brasov. Very helpful guy that met me at the train station, showed me things on the way to the apartment, and finished up by helping me buy a ticket back to the train station when it's time to go. So all very helpful. No getting lost this time into my street down there. It's just in the entry up to a restaurant. Huh, interesting. Just got the frames. And I have a go at going up that cable car. Again, no signage to tell you how to get here, but people are very helpful if you ask. I got a lady who explained it very, very carefully to me. Great, very clear. And so the whole area from here is really nice. I believe you can walk up it. Won't be doing that. Looking down on the city walls. It is a very charming little town.
English.
Yeah, yeah. 140. Vertical, it's 320. Okay. This way,
yep.
It's 570.
Schau die Leute, wie sie
umgehen. Okay, walking in the woods in Transylvania. At the top of the cable car and through the forest. You can walk all the way back. Never mind Dracula, worry about the bears in the forest. So there's pretty much nothing up here once you get up here. The point would be to come up and walk back down. There's this little souvenir opportunity shop. I did buy some blackberries and raspberries. I think they were raspberries. Can you see the bees? And blackberries and raspberries. I ate the blackberries on top because I love blackberries. Lake Church. Of Lake Church. And people actually living inside the city walls. Complete with a moat. Quite typical, these little alleyways with little houses running off them. Just need to stop and have a little look. Famous Black Church. It's all the Black Church. Museum of History, Brasov. Brasov. Here's another view of Lake Church. So I finally find the information centre, and it's miles out of the old city. Quite where most people probably won't go. It's just across the road from this college. Where they've had some concerts. It's quite a big building. Brasov has kind of got most of what you'd want, really, in a small place. She just showed me a way to get to my apartment really easily up to this nice area. It's not part of the old city, but it's still old. There's a nice little park just in here. It's just slightly outside the they call the inner, the old city inside the walls. So this is just outside the walls. And a lovely big park here and a nice walking boulevard. And the men playing their board games again. All men playing their games. They're playing chess and another game with numbers. I'm not too sure what that is. Two rows of numbers. They look like domino pieces, but they're not. And Brasov's own little castle up there. But I don't think you can get into it at the moment. Still walking through the big park. Exercise park, a bit like the one down the back of our place. And somebody actually using it. I thought at first it was a kids' park, but it's not. It's exercises. So we're getting to the outer reaches now of Brasov. Another peacock. Peacocks all the way down this boulevard by the look. This is the alleyway that my guide told me about. My apartment in Brasov and the alleyway to get into it. There's a lock gate to get into the alleyway. There's gates into my place. And you walk down here. I don't know where that goes to. I saw someone down there the other day. It looks like some sort of a cellar. And you walk up here. And you find door number 2.